Thank you. Thank you. Piano Concerto No. 1 in F sharp minor, Opus 1 by Sergei Rachmaninoff. Susan Starr was the piano soloist, and Garcia Navarro conducted the Minnesota Orchestra. And Susan Starr is now returning to the stage for a solo bow. Susan Starr is a native of Philadelphia. She studied in that city with Eleanor Sokoloff and later with Rudolf Serkin. She's performed on numerous occasions with the Philadelphia Orchestra and other major orchestras. She made her first appearance with the Minnesota Orchestra in February of 1982, performing the same Rachmaninoff concerto. Susan Starr is back on stage once again, this time followed by conductor Garcia Navarro. They are coming to the center of the stage now. And Mr. Navarro shakes hands with Concertmaster Lee Foley and asks the members of the Minnesota Orchestra to stand and acknowledge the applause of the audience.